Let's talk a little bit more about the cash verification and cash in drawer report. After the bartender arrives for their shift, it's important for them to verify their starting cash. This assists with balancing and accounting. And at the end of their shift, if you're trying to make your bartender accountable, this verifies up front that the cash was counted more than once and that the totals were correct. The system can be set up to prompt the bartender to verify the starting cash amount. This is an important step in assuring the accuracy of the cash transactions. The system also reminds the bartender to reset the totals. And the hard copy of the cash in drawer report is kept with the drawer until management verifies the shift activities. Well, that wraps up the cash verification and cash in drawer report. Join us for more 2Touch POS videos.